much my program for busy people, and today day number 12, my program for beginners. Hopefully by now you finish your warm-up and ready for main routine. We will need for today, you will need some weights extra, like dumbbells, or you can have med balls, one med ball, or if you don't have, pet bottle is water, maybe bigger, 2 liters, for side crunches, feet ball. For the first time, we will learn how to balance on it for our exercise for next days. Mat, water, of course, timer. I'm gonna get through each exercise and explain each moves, each exercise before we're gonna time our workout. So first one is what pause, hold for 1 minute. Sitting, lift up your legs, straighten your arms, try to keep your back straight. Keep this pose for 1 minute. If you can, straighten your legs, shoulders push down. Lift up your chest and hold the pose. Second one, press up burpees with high knee jump. So, from standing position into the plank pose, press up, come up, tuck your knees and jump up. All together, fast. So, high knee jump. If you feel like a little bit more difficult, all the same, press up, come up, high knee jump. So third one with some ball I don't have, I'm gonna use my dumbbells, one of, put your legs on the floor, depress your shoulders, push your shoulders down, chest is lifted up, and you push into the floor. You don't touch the floor, but you kind of push it into the floor, twisting your body. But what is most important, you need to follow your dumbbell or your medicine ball or your pet bottle with your head, with your eyes. This is help you to move all your upper body, with your whole upper body. 60 times of that. Feet ball balance. You'll learn how to keep balance with feet ball. One leg, turn it, put another one, find good balance, keep your body parallel to the floor, don't lower your leg up, don't lift up so much, and feel confident, balancing it. We're gonna balance it, keeping our low back locked, push slightly with your feet forward, so my spine. Your position, core is engaged, and balance slightly for 1 minute. Regular lunges, 10 times each for 2 sets. You can drop your dumbbells if you feel like. So, you're gonna do 1 step backward. Bring all your body weight on your back leg. Now, push your hip forward, lock it. So your low back, spine and your low back in neutral position. And we're gonna go down here. You touch the floor with your knee, but your knee never rests on the floor. You can work with your arms. You see, when I go down, you keep the straight line from your shoulder to your knee. One straight. And keep all the time your body weight on your back leg. Ups, open knees, crunches. Laying back on your back. Open your knees. Palms together, hands together. Or you can grab some extra weight. And from here, shoulders on the floor. This is starting position. From here, we're gonna go even higher. I want you to make sure that your scapula, your shoulders blade are on the floor. If you can, and go even higher so your low back is slightly off the floor. Now my low back is here on this cup. On this cup, or on your shoulder blade. Slightly higher, low back on the floor. 10 times, 2 sets. Next one, table tuck in, jump 10 times each leg into the table cross. Tuck your feet toes, your toes, knees on the floor. So, in, tuck, out, straight leg, in again, and jump up. It's gonna be fast. Keep your feet as low as possible. Your shoulders. Okay, not somewhere over there, just here. 90 degrees. Squat and jump. Again, you can grab dumbbells. So, legs hip point twist. You're gonna do full range of motion. It's mean you're gonna go as deep as possible, but at the same time, you're gonna keep your heels attached to the floor, chest lifted up, back is straight. Side, help yourself with arms. When you're going down, bring your arms slightly back. See, I touch the floor with my fingers, my chest is still lifted up, my heels are attached to the floor. Come up, jump. Up, up. Rolling your arms. Ups. Touch your legs with weight. Now you need dumbbells, both of them. Lay down. Shoulders on the floor, come up. Get ready. Place dumbbells in the middle of your thighs. From here, you go even higher. You lift up your low back and touching the end of the leg. Be careful, don't so hard, slight touching, and little bit in back, down under your knee. Here, 1, 2, touch middle and top, middle and top. Be careful, your knees. I want you, once you going up, feel like your low back is on the floor. Side lunges. Wait. Got it. 4 only. And 3 sets. You come in the center, in the middle. And from here, you're gonna do a big step on the side. Stick out your hip. Bring your tummy on your thigh, on your leg. Keep your chest lifted up. Come up, come back. Try to do in one move. Nothing like 1, 2, 3. This is down, up, down, up. Out from the side. Down, stick out hip, up, down, up. Okay. Have a sip of water. Get ready. Get your timer. That was all moves. Now we're gonna work out as fast as possible, but don't forget that it's very important to maintain right technique. Okay, first one, bot. Timer, start our workout, and 1 minute hold position. Good. Breathe in and out. Inhale through your nose, exhale your mouth, shoulders down, engage your core, check your time, breathe in and out. If it's so hard, keep your legs bent, but arms off, straight arms. Good guys, this is halfway, 30 seconds left. Concentrate on your breathing. Push with your chest forward. last 15 seconds. Hold. I know it's hard. Hold. Last 10. Hold. Last 5. Last 3. And done. Oh, good. Press on purpose. And if you can, high knees jump. If you can't, just normal jump. 10 times. Ready? Go. Medicine ball, 60 times, into the floor, legs on the floor, palm with your eyes, with your head, ready, go, one, 10, many, Celtic. 40. 50, last 10. 60. Good. Feet ball balance for 1 minute. One pause, timer, and bounce. Feel comfortable. If you're tired, just hold. Move in, out. Keep your upper body strong. Good job. Last 15 seconds. And last 5 seconds. And we're done. Next one, regular lunges, 10 times each leg. Remember, step backward, lock your hip, low back, smile in neutral position, 10 times, ready, go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change leg. Lock. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. First set done. Get ready for second one. Step backward. Body weight on the back leg. Hip, lock, ready, 10 times. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and you're done. one with one leg, back, back, hip, walk. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Done. Abs open, knees punches, and then dumbbell open your knees. Make sure your shoulders on the floor. From here we're gonna go even higher. Only 10 times, 2 sets. All together 20. If you can, do one stop. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Second set. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Table, tuck in and jump, and ties each leg. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Rest. Get ready for a second leg. 10 times only. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Squat and jump. 10 times. 2 sets. Relax, hip like this. Remember for range of motion. And chest is down. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Stretching. Get ready for second set. 10 times only. Again. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To left. Abs, touching legs with weight. Remember, at least your shoulders plate. If you can, lift up your low back. Low back on the floor. Ready? In the middle of your thigh. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Rest. Two sets to go. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. One left, one set, last one. 10 times. Exercise number 9. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, charges. It's gonna be 4 3 sets. Ready? Go. 1 2 3 4. Good. Leg rest. Get ready for a second set. Ready? Go. 1 2 3 4. Good. Rest. Last one set. Ready? Go. 1 2 2 guys more. 3 and last 4. Good job. And we finish our workout in 12 minutes. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget about cool down and stretching. And I'll see you tomorrow.